close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. Hello everyone. In this video, I show you how to delete the duplicate contacts in our mobile. In my mobile, many contacts are duplicated. For example, Aghilan SRR Gym, Aghilan SRR Gym, Ajit, Ajit. I want to remove all the contacts duplicated in my mobile. For this purpose, I just open the Play Store. In the search bar, I just type the delete duplicate contacts. For the third row, this application will be freely available. The name of the application is Duplicate Contacts Remover. I just open the application. Now I want to install the application. For this purpose, I just click the install button. Actually, more than 1 million people are downloaded this application. The total size of the application will be 1.8 megabyte. The overall rating will be 4.6. Now the application is successfully installed in my mobile. I just click the open button. Now the application will ask two permission for accessing our contact. I just accept the two permission. Now the application will automatically scan our contact. This application says 286 duplicate contacts found in my mobile. I want to remove all the duplicate contacts. For this purpose, I just click the delete option. One dialog box will appear. It shows, are you sure to proceed? I just click the yes option. Now the application will delete all the duplicate contacts in my mobile. It takes some time. Just close this ad. Now the application says found 0 duplicate contacts. I want to check it out. I just open the contact. Wow, this app works perfectly. All the duplicate contacts are removed successfully. Thanks for watching. Remember,